This year we brought back the old way of doing things, Bob's Arts Bar, and will be held senior grand pre-tournament before our baseball marathon. This event built excitement and gave opportunity to students that had trouble getting involved. Our tournament was open for 16 teams, seniors only, and each team was required to raise $50. For 2 hours, students and the senior players came together and played baseball for a good cause, raising over $800 for the leukemia society. The championship game was the kickoff to our marathon.